First in the nation in health news tonight, the New York State budget includes new measures to eliminate cost sharing and co-pays for insulin in state-regulated health plans. According to the American Diabetes Association, the move is a big step toward health equity. Nearly 2 million adults in New York have been diagnosed with diabetes.